never knew night to look so dark. He never knew dark to feel so grim. When he was with her and she was with him, everything felt brighter. But now he's alone in an empty town, and the streets feel colder than they were. When he was with him, she was with him, and he was with her, everything felt righter. Could anything be worse? Could anything be worse?
First a headache, rhythmic throbbing, then the room gets cold and hot. Cold and hot, back and forth, so quick it's tiring to keep up. Every candle burns like staring for too long into the sun. Nausea gripping closer, tighter, fingers clutched around your skull. There's no energy to stand, collapsing prostrate on the floor. Your back can't stand to take the pressure. Every inch of you is sore.
This is what it's like. This is what it's like.
He never had felt his chest so tight. He never had felt his heart shed tears. He'd known her forever, he'd loved her for years. Never guessed she'd leave him. But everything shattered in a blink, for nothing had mattered like he thought. He made her a promise and he would have fought, but she couldn't believe him.
Then the swelling starts appearing, hard and burning on the neck, on the inner thighs and underarms. They quickly turn to black, then the heart and split open, oozing blood. Some are larger than your fist. They stink like putrid rotting flesh. Little puddles lie in waiting, pools of blood under the skin. Spots of boils conquer lands. You're breathing, spitting, pissing blood.
This is what it's like.
Nausea gripping closer and tighter, fingers clenched around your skull. Then the feeling starts appearing, hard burning on the neck,
was with him,
on the inner thighs and underarms. They quickly turn to black, then they harden and swell.
Now he's alone, oozing pus and oozing blood.
Some are larger than your fist. They stink like putrid rotting flesh. Little puddles lie in waiting. Pools of blood under your skin. Spots and boils conquer lands. You're breathing, spitting, pissing blood.